Gutto here again with my Let's Play of Pharaoh. So let's see what we've got here. Age of Pyramids. You got South Dahshur, build an actual pyramid. I think this one's a stepped pyramid. Or you can tame the Nubians. Honestly, I like pyramids.
Our new Pharaoh, Snorful, is determined that this, the fourth dynasty, be remembered as the greatest ever to rule Egypt. His architects have contrived a tomb even more spectacular than the stepped pyramid of Huni, and Pharaoh wishes you to oversee its construction. You will need to establish a fair-sized settlement south of Dahshur, the site for Pharaoh's bent pyramid. Once in place, this city will provide the workforce necessary to complete this ambitious project. The bent pyramid is to be constructed of a plain stone core and faced with fine white limestone that it may forever shine under the desert sun. You will find sufficient quantities of limestone at Dahshur, but you'll need to import the necessary amount of plain stone for this undertaking. Pharaoh wishes that our borders be pushed even further south. And to this end, he has dispatched military forces to invade Nubia and to establish a fortified city at Buhen, beside the second cataract of the Nile. To the north, Egypt has opened relations with Nkomi on the island of Cyprus. This land is named for its abundant reserves of copper ore, which are now a major import. Precious gemstones may be obtained from a recently established Egyptian outpost at Serabit Kadim in the land of Sinai. Lately, the supply has become erratic, however, due to unrelenting Bedouin and Canaanite attacks against the settlement, and we are uncertain how much longer the Egyptian forces stationed there can withstand them.
I mean, if they put me in charge of it indefinitely. But still. Alright, not too bad. 3,500 people, monument rating of, well, bent pyramid. Not the true pyramid, but eh, still. Decent prosperity, and don't have the Pharaoh angry at you. Let's go to it. First things first, let's slow everything down. Alright, so... nothing on this side of the river. Decent amount of food creation there. What do I got in the way of? Grain and barley. Okay. So I can make my own beer. That's good. Patch of fertile land there, if I wanted to do land-based. Stone. I can make limestone quarries, and that's about it. Construction guilds, carpenters, and stonemasons. So I will need to get across the river fairly soon, eventually kind of thing. Okay, since food is kind of a primary concern, I want to probably start here, I think. Yeah, right in here. No forts or anything, so I don't have to worry about military at all. Let's see if I can put one there. I can. And that informs where I put this road. Necessary. Oh, who are my gods? Alright, Ptah is patron. Ra and Osiris are local. So Ptah gets double temples. Ra and Osiris get a single each. Go. that's going to be there, then I should be able to put a firehouse there. Still have room for the ferry. There we go. Not going to put the ferry in just yet. That's a bit later. Let's see, this goes here, but it also gets a roadblock on it. Okay, so I know I need to have that piece of road right there, but let's take a look here. We need grain. Oh, and I can irrigation ditch these. Okay. So I know I need a road going there. That's fine. But what you can do is you can actually put in irrigation ditches. Irrigation ditch there, in the corner. And this will actually enhance the fertility of the ground as long as it's, you know, connected to the irrigation ditch. So let's see, grain goes there, and I think like that. And I can't put it there, but I can put it there without disrupting things. So let's go ahead and stretch that across. And then irrigation ditch goes thusly. Us about our options for green here and here. And we gotta start looking at putting in barley because we're running out of room. So nobody tries to cross the road. Firehouse. Architects. Police station. Shrine to Patana there. Shrine to Osiris here. Here and Not sure what I'm putting there yet, but we'll figure that out. Plaza goes in. And so it's a block of housing. Water supply goes there. And there. Physician here. Bazaar there. That should get a really nice boost from the temples. Okay. My mouse. It's misbehaving. There we go. Might need to change the battery on it. Okay, looks pretty good right there. Kind of basic, obviously, but that's a good start. Oh yes, and you have orders to not buy any of those. How much cash do I have left? Okay, I have plenty of cash left. Not sure what I'm putting right there yet. Let's take a look at my village palace. Yeah, it's the right size, but... No, I do kind of want that in. Tax collector there, I think. Okay, so this is the pretty. Let's go ahead and put in a storage yard right here for now. This is going to hold grain. Until I can figure out exactly where I want to put my granary. Which I don't want to take too very long to figure out. Okay, let's take a look at... Okay, this is Dahshur. Water trade routes. They sell limestone. Okay. Oh no. They sell plainstone. Okay, so I am going to need to get a route to them eventually. Abu sells granite. Okay. So Maidum is going to be one of my things that I have to get a route to, and they are water based. So I'm going to need a dock. Which I think can go right there. Take a look at what the road's gonna look like. think that answers where I'm putting my granary. I'll put the granary right there. Get maximum. This drop-off point here will act as a fairly close drop-off point. They'll be able to get to it. Do what they need to do. Storage yard here. This storage yard will get maximum on plain stone. Storage yard. That will have orders to get maximum on limestone. Just as soon as they clear it. I'm fairly sure Pharaoh's gonna have some demands, but I'm not sure what they are. And I'm not sure when they come through. I mean, yes, I could look at the wiki and all that, but where's the fun in that? Okay, so I've got a fairly stable setup here. Places. Well, what happens if I try to go in there? Nope, I can, but there's no place for it to go to. Okay, I think. There. This will give me a place to. That's what I want to do. Okay. Temple to Osiris. No, come on. Temple to Ra. All the way around. There we go. This doesn't have to be just a mining facility. This can actually be a facility. So, water supply can go there. Firehouse, architect's post, and police station can go there. Clear that, because I don't know that I necessarily want that there. Figure out where I've got, how many shrines I've got, to who, next shrine is to Ra. Shrine to Ra goes there. Okay, now. Two, three, four, five, six. Okay, so I'm not gonna be able to go all the way out, but. thank you. First garden's there, and then make sure we can put our beautification all the way around. There we go. Yard. It doesn't get maximum, but it does accept limestone. This is going to be much nicer than an actual mining village, but not by much. Police station, apothecary, and shrine to Batash, shrine to Ra, shrine to Osiris. Materials, limestone quarry, later on limestone quarry. Beauty, alright. Fire or building collapse, and I know that I'm one shrine short. There we go. Okay, so no food income this season, but that's okay. Okay. Even though anyone more spots for people to come in. Still no water over there. Alright, we'll have to do something about that. Supply there. And since we're thinking about it anyways, physician. There we go. Do some acceleration. Oh, perfect flood will be nice. 67% fertile. That's not terrible. Huzzah for Ra. See, that one's only got 14% fertility. That's not good. Alright, I do need to start making some profit here. So, let's see. What can I export? I will export... I will export limestone, it looks like. They'll buy beer, but... they'll buy grain. Well, I still don't have food for myself, so... let's see. Abu... some pottery. I don't have the ability to make clay, do I? No, I don't. I don't have the ability to make clay. Why do you want cash? Why must you want cash? Limestone, if I have... a reasonable number. Which, I have more than a reasonable number. Alright. Block there. monuments don't actually cost you anything. Ow, you. There. Harumph. No, wait, what? And that'll do it. Does not have any food. Okay. Gonna put a bazaar here. Can I make pottery? I can make pottery, I just can't. Right. Okay, so dock in, so I can actually export some of the stuff that I've got building up. That does not have a supply of food. And that's going to require me beautifying around the... instead is firehouse there and an architect's post there. I'm not sure what I'm going to put there. Good, they'll buy up to 40 blocks a year. That is good. Export beer. that a city request good? Oh. Yeah. Okay. Give that to the city. As long as I'm not importing anything, I should be okay. Blocks yet? Nope. Leveling the pyramid. Look at that one. No inundation at all. What? Terrible. Let's actually make it so that gets maximum. Actually, no, that gets half a yard and gets half a yard of that. What the? That one will accept limestone, but it won't get limestone. Barely any. Alright, let's go ahead and irrigation ditch those, that, and there. It's all the better I want to be able to get, but it's better than nothing. Farmland is irrigated, so that's going to help somewhat. How much less are they willing to work for now? Not enough that I care. I'm willing to pay more. Oh dear. Okay, so I've got, and I may as well just go in here and order it to stockpile for now. Should get more than 1,000. Yes, that's something at least. There we go. Okay. And they're almost done with that. So, let's go ahead and construction guild, stonemasons guild, there and there. And yes, employees are needed. That's fine. That is fine. And you will accept wood. Because, oops, yes, there it is, wood. Wood import to 200. And construction guild, a single carpenter's guild. These guys probably need entertainment. Right. Juggler school. I can put a juggler school right there. get a water supply there. No, I can. And I'm pretty sure I can get my personal mansion in. Well, not there. But I can get it in there. Let's go ahead and cut my salary here. Beautification, gardens. Across the center points there and there, and then can we put over here? Let's go ahead and put in a physician here. See what they got. Religious access, that's fine, we can fix that. Architect's post and a police station because we want to be safe. Tax collector here because people like the tax collectors for some reason. Seriously, I don't know why. Is going to continue to be a problem. Let's see if I can get him to truck that water in. Okay. Why are they not working? Oh, really? I have that already? Or did I fail? Oh, no. I must have gotten it and then somehow traded away. Okay. Not a big deal. deal. Let's see. I could swear that's a stonemason's. That's a carpenter's guild. Where? Why do I have fire? Literally right next door to a fire station. You had like three firefighters just walk right past that fire. That's ridiculous. Let's go ahead and fill that back in. Wait, what? Seriously? Thieves? Okay. Unemployment is stupidly high. Set up some industry. Because idle hands are the devil's plaything. Yard here. You accept nothing but clay. Also, import clay. And I want to import an absurd amount. Then I want an absurd amount of potteries. The river, let's go ahead and just say situation looking like? It's still pretty bad. There, since you have somebody really right close. There. Food levels are low, yes, but they're not that low. Where are my carpenters? I have wood. Stockpiling, what am I? Using and trading, I have 200 wood in stock. I have a carpenter's guild, it has 'Cept. What do you want to bet? It's because this guy in here is constantly going and getting limestone from elsewhere. Delivery weight man is on his way back. You're not supposed to be accepting limestone. Where is your guy? Out getting goods. He's going and getting beer. Your delivery guy. He's on his way back with beer. I'm getting goods. Okay, so change that to accept. There we go, got another harvest coming in. The flood to recede, but I know what I can do. I can really improve my barley and protein. Alright, finally, I've got the wood delivered. Okay, so, small micro-village here. It's not going to be much of a village. Let's see. Roadblock there. Do I have 1,000 barley? No, I do not. I'm going to change that. I have 24 seasons to do it, so I'm going to do that. Stretch that all the way across here. Alright. Little bit of housing. Firehouse. Architect. Police station. Roadblock. Work camp 2, 3. And grain. Grain. Then just the rest is just barley. Barley, barley. Probably be a lot more efficient about this somehow, but I don't really want to. Don't really care. Not water lift, irrigation ditch. There we go, irrigation ditch, irrigation ditch, irrigation ditch. Irrigation ditch across there entirely, across there, across there, and into there, and around there. Okay. Take this, extend it out, and roadblock here. Oh, here. Don't need it there, but I do need it to connect across like that. There we go. Starting to get expansion. Okay, good. Can I actually export pottery? Not yet, but I can go to trade route and actually do so. Let's see. They're out of commission. That works. They'll buy pottery too. Okay, good. Ooh, and they'll buy beer. And they sell wood. Good. They give me a second source of wood. Okay. Did I actually set it to sell pottery? No, I did not. Sell if I have more than 1,200 units. Let's see, wood importing to maintain 200. Hiccups. Papyrus. Let's go ahead and export that if I have any at all. Nope. And we're going to import enough to maintain 3,200. Plainstone. Okay, we are going to need to import this. I'm going to import enough to maintain 12 blocks. Just in case. Right, that looks good. Okay, now I need a place for those to go. So, storage yard here. You accept reads. And for my export purposes, now they have orders to get maximum, but that's fine. You accept up to half a yard of papyrus. Set that to import. I want to maintain at least 800 in stock. I could import flax and export linen. So let's go ahead and do that. That'll just give me more money. Export linen when it's over zero. Do I need anything? I need granite. Storage yard goes here. Storage yard stores flax. Good. No. Oh, it's right down the street from the freaking fire department. Yes, I know. I'm future-proofing. What? Why are people leaving? Too little entertainment. Alright, booth goes in there. More important than industry and commerce. Okay. I put the dance school here. Conservatory here. There we go. set up a second dock, it looks like. No, seriously, why is that? Take a look over here. We're getting back into water again, so that's a good start. Let's go ahead and set that up there. Gardens that up. Just for convenience sake. And we will go ahead, put gardens in here and here. And then water supply here and down this end. Actually, go ahead and clear all this out too. Position here. A bazaar there. Don't want them buying beer, honestly. Surprised by that. Courthouse there and a juggler school there so that I can put across there first some plaza because yes, and then a firehouse. Architect's post, police station, and then an apothecary. Now, yes. it's right there. Osiris, either one. We'll do one of each. And Osiris. There we go. That's better. Another bazaar here. Something really nice in behind it. What are we going to put in behind it? Could put it no, seriously, that's getting annoying. Yeah, I'm not overly surprised. Woodcutters and brickworks to build faster. Speeds production of gold mines, copper mines, gemstone mines, clay pits, shipwrights, jewelers, and weavers. So it's one of the less useful ones for me, but that's okay. Barley to do that. Yes, I do. How am I doing on unemployment? Not brilliant, but not terrible. Let's go ahead and improve that a little bit. Food coming in. I have enough barley to maintain it, but I don't have enough food coming in. Well, that's frustrating. I've got my population covered. I don't have enough prosperity, but that's okay. Monument rating is going to be climbing here. Eventually. Actually doubled up. That's a problem. Okay, well, that's not a big deal. I can go ahead and take care of that. Let's go ahead and Stonemason Guild, okay. It's probably telling me. Nope, not what I thought it was. Well, in that case. Work camp. Hello, our wages. Okay, I'm okay still paying more than they really demand. Son of a gun. Literally got fire coverage right all the way around it. Why are we still having a fire problem? Accepts clay. Okay, that's fine. Need that one accepting clay. That one accepts plain stone. That one accepts what little bit of reeds we have coming in. I think I have enough beer. Let me take a look. Yes, I do. Go ahead and dispatch that. Farms, another pair of them. Then, because this is getting to be a thing, 3, 4, 5, 2, and 2. And Festival Square goes across the entire thing. Start with Festival to Ptah, because that can be very fun to do. Grand Festival. Nobody can reach it, but that's just fine. Excellent. Okay. Off my flax. Good. too little entertainment. Okay. And Grand Festival for Osiris. Woohoo! That's kind of nice. There we go. Solved the entertainment problem. Let's go ahead and just put in some more firehouses. This is a thing that I have to worry about. Okay. Good, I've got my 32 blocks of that. No longer need to import. Cool. They were already expecting to get some pretty significant amounts, too, because, well, really good inundations means really good harvests. So double harvests is even better. Let's go ahead and put in two docks down here. Send an architect down there just because that's the safest place for them. And actually, you know what? I want to delete both of these docks for now so I can get my plazas first. And then because I'm a mean cuss, let's put that there. There we go. Let's go one further and put a roadblock there. Thank you. actually have workers there. I don't need anything else. I can actually put the roadblock here instead. There we go. Religious facilities. Cluster them right there. Just so I wouldn't have that thing happen. Alright, fine. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, no, wait. Roadblock. There we go. Definitely not bringing in enough clay, unfortunately. This disease striking. Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. And we'll put an apothecary in here. And then, because we're not entirely heartless monsters, why not? That's not what I was looking for. This is what I'm looking for. Bazaar access. I'm short on people? Fine. Let's improve the houses until I can get a little bit more people in. The best way to improve the housing? Give them beer. Also, gardens that up. Alright, there we go. It'll accept limestone, just so I have some places to store it all. Okay, so I'm going to cut it here and bring you back in a little bit. Wait, don't stop. There we go. So, pyramid is just finishing up. We've got everything else that we need. As soon as my stonemasons finish going all the way around a couple more times, we'll have this pyramid finished. All the goods have been dispatched, and that'll be the end of this one. Almost there. And there it is.
Pharaoh commends you. The bent pyramid you constructed in his honor is magnificent and outshines any monument built in the past.
Okay, so it took a long time, but I still beat my previous best. So I will see you all next time. Have a good one.